gonna quick travel Jackdaws thing. I'm gonna hit the West Forbidden Forest flu powder, and then we're gonna start the thing. So get on our little broom. It's just the easiest way, honest, to just get somewhere quickly. So dumb. This is so dumb. I'm so lazy. Gonna hit this flu powder. I've always said to play. Play. Okay, we're tracking that, so.
Broadens the mind. Who lived here, I want. I can do this. I can do this. They will want to help.
Is this where we're meeting the centaurs?
Well, they don't exactly know we're coming, so it's less of a meeting and more of a surprise.
Once we tell them,
I
suppose that what it
it's nothing.
That's right.
Yes, of course. Well,
that relic is the key to saving Anne. I know it. Meet me outside of Feldcroft as soon as you can.
Oh, please don't make me fight centaurs. I'm gonna cry. I love centaurs.
What do you think you're doing here, humans?
Please! We were hoping to speak with you.
Ah! I suppose you'd like a tale for your friends of the time you spoke to a centaur, and it spoke back.
No, never. We're here because we need your help.
Enough! You made a grave error in judgment in coming here, little witch.
Oh no.
Leave them be, Alec. We do not harm the young. It is not our way.
You forget your place, old fool. I'm the leader of this herd, and while you cling to our way, their kind continues to slaughter beasts like us.
I don't understand. So the... What? I don't know.
Okay.
I'll let you know what I find.
Okay, Sebastian wants to meet us in Feldcroft. Meet him. I can start the draft again. Hold on. No, I do know you have like your main quest that you have to do, but fast travel to Feldcroft. I'm missing a guide. That's fine. Oh, I love that it's on the map for you, though.
Revelio.
I'm going to get all these damn fucking field guide pages. It kills me.
Sebastian, a lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Feldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Feldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her?
Sebastian.
I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Feldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She...
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sac... That's when I realized...
So we have to get...
Our biggest...
And...
Let me...
Good luck with Ominous, and...
I shall let you know when the four... See you soon.
Look for my owl. I'm 47% done. You see that? 82... Jesus Christ. On the field guide pages. So now we can do... Sorry, I hate little notifications. They bug the shit out of me. I didn't realize that that's what these were. The room requirement that much, honest. I didn't know I can do this. I'm so sorry. I'm wasting people's valuable time. The Merlin trials are gonna be a bitch. Among what codes? That's about as far as I can travel, so we're gonna do that. I've spent 10 minutes doing absolutely nothing.
rally behind
you. Caprizo! Potato!
That's the best you can do, is it?
I hope he's gonna let me fly all the way there. Now I'm determined to fight more spiders and get some of that done. Now you're thinking to yourself,
nothing
would you get more wiggle well potion?
Coast.
Maybe.
I received your owl.
I'm glad you came. How are they still one step ahead of us?
I don't know. She was unknown.
These keep...
It doesn't work. They're showing me...
Oh.
Of course. We don't... Now.
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted.
Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted.
Keep a close eye out. Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Confringo!
Wiggle-well potion, come on.
Vestrals overhead.
Gods.
Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not going to trek up this mountain in silence.
Confringo! I'm sorry we can both see Thestrals.
It's certainly not something I'd hope we'd have in common.
Kill any of them.
Wait, we should have some sort of plan.
I'm through planning.
Just a lot. I didn't know what I was doing. I'm gonna try that again. I'm not gonna be perfect every time, guys. I'm not gonna flawlessly do this.
One less humor to worry about.
Why can't Sebastian do this on his own, man? Needs to get his skills set up. If he's willing to fight goblins, he needs to get his skills set up. I'm honest to God trying. It's hard when you don't have any fucking wiggle well potions.
Yeah.
beating now. Was that your best?
Got what they deserved. Not sure what I did to deserve that.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't.
Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going.
I should have new gear, right? We're just gonna go over the gear that I have. If I can bump up anything, I will.
Belongs to us, whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
Good wizard's a dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right. Lux keen to help him out.
This must be it.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what?
Ugh. Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated. Lodgok said...
Oh.
Stop it. That's enough. Not all...
I thought we want...
We do. He told me that Ranrocks... That's why they always seem to be...
Fine. I do trust you.
Good. We have our work cut out.
Agreed.
To blame. This looks intriguing.
Dry ass arms.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders. How fitting.
I was watching my health the whole time and I was like, I'm not gonna use a wiggle wealth potion, I'll be okay. I'm stupid.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders.
Spiders.
How fitting.
Thank you.
Not sure what I did to deserve that.
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages. This place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
I'm sorry guys, I'm super fucking...
been the only challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
We've seen rune symbols like these before. Is finding these chests luck or instinct?
Instinct. I think at this point it's instinct. Where's this third one, bro?
I'd imagine we need to find all three rune symbols to open the door. Can't get out of here quick enough.
You're welcome, dude. I'm so fucking smart. As everybody knows, I was shitting on Sebastian in my last gameplay.
Sebastian, a journal entry. We should look for more.
Why couldn't she have kept all our journal entries in one place?
Fucking troll. Of course, why would there not be a troll? dirty. That was dirty. If Sebastian can focus on the fucking spiders, I can get literally everything else. And also, him and I have definitely fought a troll before. So you think that we could do this?
Troll! Hurry up!
I hit Protego, that's so shit. That was bad, guys. That was a bad run. We're gonna do this, though. Take a quick better out. enemy better.
To bring friends together. Ravenia.
That was a piece of work.
More than one.
Did you find something?
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
We couldn't jump high enough to reach that ledge if we tried.
Which ledge?
Oh.
something sturdy to stand on. I'm out of breath after all of those stairs. But the view, well worth it. Not sure what I did to deserve that. Another barrier. We can blast through it, I'm certain. This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us. Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome. Rebellion.
Bombarda!
Not sure what I did to deserve Velia. That.
We're lost. It's fine. Do a little research. What am I doing? What is this quest called? So, what am I seeing here? Is that it's... Where?
Confringo! Bombarda!
Not sure what I did to deserve that.
Climb up there? Is there a way to climb up there?
Bombarda! Wingardium Leviosa!
So we just need a Wingardium Leviosa or something, but what? Right? Because we're going up here? Okay. Defeat Mincas Reparo. Head through the next door via clear walkway with Accio and Guardian Leviosa. Because climb up the stairs and loop around the right side. Okay. We're just gonna play this. This is where we come from, yes? Okay. Let's loop around to the right side. Slope of debris.
Bombarda!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Oh, there we go. Shut up.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
Are you gonna jump across or not, homie? I think you fell. It's hilarious.
Another rune symbol.
Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now.
There's one. There's two. Where's the third one?
Bombarda!
Not sure what I did to deserve that. Isadora created.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. Revelio. I know from the memories I've seen that the keepers in Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
Hold on, guys.
Another ancient magic passageway to the Undercroft. The final piece of the triptych must be here. The final canvas piece of the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the keepers in Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without them.
I wish you could see one of her memory.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this. I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.